Welcome to the Math Series presented by me, Keith Williams, from KW Academic Solutions. In this presentation, we will be covering quadrilaterals and their properties. We will be covering six different types of quadrilaterals: the square, the rectangle, the rhombus, the parallelogram, cut, and the trapezium. All sides of a square are of equal length. Opposite sides of a square are parallel to each other. The internal angles of a square are each equal to 90 degrees. The angles of a square bisect one another. The diagonals of a square are also perpendicular. In other words, they cut each other at an angle of 90 degrees. Opposite sides of a rectangle are of equal length. Opposite sides of a rectangle are parallel to each other. The size of each internal angle of a rectangle is equal to 90 degrees. Diagonals of a rectangle bisect each other. All the sides of a rhombus are of equal length. Opposite sides of a rhombus are parallel to each other. Opposite angles of a rhombus are equal. The diagonals of a rhombus bisect one another. The diagonals of a rhombus bisect one another at an angle of 90 degrees, or we can say they are perpendicular to each other. Opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal in length. Opposite sides of a parallelogram are parallel to each other. Opposite internal angles of a parallelogram are equal. The diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. Adjacent sides of a cut are equal to each other. The diagonals of a cut are perpendicular to one another, or they cut each other at an angle of 90 degrees. The longer diagonal of a kite bisects the shorter diagonal. The longer diagonal of a kite bisects the angles at the apex of the kite. Any trapezium has one set of opposite sides which are parallel to each other.